ears and one tongue. We should listen twice as much as we speak.